to the top of the club.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain.
What's going on, y'all? It's your only host, BZ995 WCE Radio. Up next, man, we got K-Flock with Being Honest, the remix featuring G Herbo. Now, K-Flock, bro, I ain't never heard of K-Flock before. Well, I heard of him, but I ain't never heard none of his music, if you get what I mean. So let's go ahead and get to it, man. K-Flock, Being Honest remix featuring G Herbo. Let's get it. It's always a hood video with them. I mess with it though.
How you love me? I'm up in the booth. Said I'm lying, like show me the proof. Get in my back, put a six and a deuce. Shit like who? I keep your bitch, that's juice. And you can't walk a mile in my shoes. You ain't throw as much shots as I do. You don't talk on the Glock like I do. And you definitely dumping that block like I do. Lately I've been feeling alone. But I'm clutching my comb, paid on my mind, I'm gonna make it home. 20 minutes calls, I ain't answer my phone. Then I heard JBA make it home. They say Flocka keep up and be strong. Nah, why? Cause that shit was wrong. And I told him to keep up at
your own. I fuck
with
you, but homie.
Get goofy like Martin and Gina.
Get goofy
like
Kisha and
Tommy. They get daddy like Whitney and Bobby. I put my pole, she think she gon' line me. With the 30, I move extra cocky. If I ain't dead, then they can't stop me. Gotti and Naughty and Scotty, my top three. Like, he the smoochie, the spin, call up Gotti. Soso and Noxy and Lobby. Know who the who ain't for Scalatis. He be barking, his name is Lil Nas. If I tell him to get him, I know that he got me. So I got him, he stay right beside me. I be thinking like she moving wacky. She keep telling me, Flocky, you got me. Is he gon' clap for me if it get rocky? Like, I put Ross out of through like it's hot. Can't box right now, but it's punching like Ali. Gotta keep it, I know they gon' watch me. And I know that the fence gonna lock me. Ride with it, I hope they don't stop me. If they do, then it's gon' be a hot speed. I pray God take the wheel, hope he got me.
Before I focused on rap, I was sloppy. 40 Glocks used to pop where the ops be. Used to drop high lows, now I drop heat. If you speaking on the rack, I'm top three. I ain't talking videos, they watch me. He can't come to his hood, that's not me. I'm a one on one. Lot of niggas take L's on the one on one. Pull up, 100 shooters and 100 guns. Big bro, tell me swear, get your shit straight. Really made it off rap, used to risk take. I made 2-3 mil off my mixtapes. All this ice, you would think a nigga wrist ache. I've been eating too good, having big steaks. Everybody used to hate, got a shit face. I'm like, long live Nip, this a marathon. But if it really was a race, I'm sixth place. Pussy. Swear we're gonna kill if you push me. Gotta take drops, so I've been sipping boss. I used to smoke Lotto and Zookie. And I got security with me, but liberal is still a pull up with a fully. And I'm still humble beast, cause I'm from the streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully. You know that. Go.
Yeah, that was K Clock with Being Honest, the remix featuring G Herbo. Hey, I'm gonna be a big fan of K Clock now. Like, straight up, I rock with K Clock. Like, for real. Like, dead serious now, man. Like, that's cold. G Herbo. I want to know, it's like, what K-Flock is from, bro? Like, is he from Chicago, too? Like, let me know that in the comment section below the video, because I want to get in tune more with K-Flock. Because, that's crazy. Like I said and say, man, the young generation is the popper generation. Like I said and told, I told Vicious, bro. I said, man, look, bro. When the mixtape game was popping, G Herbo, Lil Bibby, you know what I'm saying? They came away from under that wing of Chief Keef and all the rest of them, and they made their own lane. You heard G Herbo on here. He said, man, I made some meals off my mixtape. Talk about Inflex the jury after he said that. But other than that, man, Being Honest is definitely one of them top-end records that I definitely will be playing on the radio. So on that note, you already know how this go. It's your only host, BZ995. K-Flock, Being Honest, the remix featuring G Herbo on WCE Radio. Peace.
To the top of the top. the top of the globe. Trying to take it to the top of the globe.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. Every time I look at different nurse, I think of my name. My shit is BC, ain't nobody else like this. Come on, stop trying to check, you can't like this. I'm so